This is the BFL right angle nut runner and the BFT precise control screwdriver from Makita. These compact, lightweight tools were designed to reduce energy costs and increase safety in the workplace for a range of high volume assembly processes. These assembly tools feature a two-piece D28R dual ball bearing motor with replaceable armature and rare earth magnet. Brushes are externally accessible for easy service replacement. A new brush material reduces sparks, which increases performance and reduces the wear on the commutator. A long life clutch is equipped with an auto stop fastening feature, which halts the applied torque once the preset torque is achieved. The large trigger provides a 1 second restart delay to prevent double hitting a fastener. Unscrewing the torque set window allows access to change the torque setting by using the provided chuck key. The torque window can be secured to prevent unwanted changes. The LED job light provides illumination in low light conditions, while the indicator lamp and audible beep give rundown feedback to the operator. An optional low reaction clutch assembly is available on most models to reduce kickback, lowering operator fatigue and chance of injury. An auto battery shutoff feature will shut off the tool when the battery reaches a 5% charge to ensure consistent fastening torque. 14.4 volt lithium ion batteries are available in 1.5 or 3 amp hour options. The BFL nut runners are available in torque ranges from 1.9 to 40 Newton meters and free speeds up to 700 RPM. An extra rigid aluminum alloy angle head comes with either a 1/4 inch or a 3/8 inch square drive. The BFT screwdrivers are available in torque ranges from 0.5 to 12 Newton meters and free speeds up to 950 RPM. Drivers are available as a quick change 1/4 inch hex with a rubber chuck cover for protection. Find out which model best suits your needs at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried the Makita BF assembly tools? If so, let us know what you think in a comment down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to click the subscribe button for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.